It's nothing like a high-speed chase to keep a guy on his toes.